celebrating the Dominican culture, the Dominican community, the contributions that Dominicans have brought into New York City, especially here at the Bronx. And we came, you know, for decades, not only to be part of this country looking for a better life, but also to better this city in many ways.
We all work hard and we do it because it's a passion, but you never think the work necessarily gets noticed. And when somebody takes the moment to acknowledge that work, it always feels good. So I'm extremely excited to be here.
It's a double type of happiness. First, because I've always wanted to be honored by the borough president. I've been on the community board and I've done a lot of events for him. And secondly, because he's doing it on Dominican Heritage Month. And I was born in Dominican Republic and immigrated here when I was 5. So it's a double whammy. I'm very, very honored and humbled by it.
I'm very proud, I'm very honored. And to me, it's a privilege to be able, not only in terms of my accomplishments, and but also because we all have a responsibility to really make sure that we enhance the name and the image of our country.
Para mí es un orgullo recibir un reconocimiento del Board of Presidents. Ya lo conozco del inicio, por más de 20 años lo conozco.
Se reúne con su comunidad y comparte con ella. Creo que está haciendo lo que hay que hacer, que es involucrarse con la comunidad, conocer su comunidad, compartir con su comunidad.
The fact that economic development is booming, the fact that so many great things are happening around education, you know, life is not perfect here. I know that we have a whole lot of work to do. But when you look at the fact that we are celebrating some of the lowest crime statistics since 1963, when you look at the book of the Borough of the Bronx, you cannot read that book without having a wonderful chapter in there of all of the contributions that the Dominican community has done here in the Bronx and here in New York City. And for that tonight, that's what this celebration is about.